tried to find it on crack cocaine. But I came to tell you that God is the only one that can give you peace, everlasting peace. Peace that flows down, flows down like a river, down in your soul. Give Him the glory, give God the praise. Peace, my peace. You're my peace, the kind of peace that passes all understanding. When I should be crying, when I should be filled with despair, when my back is up against the wall, somebody may be asking me today, why are you praising God when everything seemed to be going wrong? But I can tell you that when I woke up this morning, I woke up in God's peace. I felt the peace. I felt the peace of God all around me. I thank you for your peace. I thank you for your joy. You're my peace. 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 Listening to this tape right now. I don't care what the devil is doing. I don't care what the devil is saying. The Holy Ghost of God is right there with you. And He's letting you know right now that I'm your peace. I don't care what you're going through this morning. He's saying, I'm your peace. Lean and depend on me. I hear Him saying, trust in the Lord with all thine heart. Lean not unto thine own understanding, but in all your ways acknowledge Him, and He shall direct your path right into peace. He'll take you right into the peace of God. Come on into my peace. I hear the Lord speaking to you this morning. Come on into my peace. Come on into my peace. I'm your peace. You need to tell the devil he's a liar. For the word of the Lord is saying this morning that I will keep you in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee. And I can hear somebody saying, oh God, thou wilt ordain peace for us, for thou also has wrought all works in us. He hath delivered my soul in peace from the battle that was against me. The Lord will give strength unto his people. The Lord will bless his people with his peace. You're my peace. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for being my peace. You're my peace. In the midst of my storm, you have already delivered me. You're my peace. You're my peace. You're my peace. There is peace. There is peace. There is peace. For the Lord God is ordaining peace. He's ordaining peace to be among you, to be with you, to be in your mind, to be in your thoughts. Let it in. Let the peace come in. Yes, yes, the peace of God, the peace that passes all understanding. I know there's confusion around you. I know the enemy looks like he's winning. But the Lord is saying this morning, I'm giving you a peace that passes all understanding. And my sons and my daughters, this peace shall keep your heart and your mind. It's a keeping peace. It's a peace that holds you together. It's a peace that gives you strength. It's the kind of peace that gives you courage. It's the kind of peace that lifts you up where you're torn down. It's the kind of peace that wipes the tears from your eyes. It's the kind of peace that brings joy, unspeakable joy, and full of the morning glory. So I say to you today, peace, peace, peace. I can feel somebody's warfare now. And I can't make it another day. I'm trying to hold on with everything I got. But I hear the Lord saying, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might, and grab a hold to God's peace. Grab a hold to God's peace. He's made it available to you this morning. He's saying today that I'm your peace, 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 yes I am, I'm your peace.